My name is Soumya Lakshmi. I'm a social gerontology consultant with Advantage Seniors Foundation. Advantage Seniors Foundation was started in the year 2001. Our founders were working with different hospitals in the healthcare and they felt a dire need for home-based elderly healthcare. They saw a lot of elderly patients visiting hospitals to get done small procedures like an enema to be given or a catheter to be changed or an injection to be given, and they had to go through a lot of difficult challenging tasks like any other young patients, like visiting from department to department and running around to the pharmacy and the lab, and they had to stand in the long queues. When our founders felt that these procedures, the minor procedures, can be done at home atmosphere with the help of the doctor or doctor's advice, they decided to start this organization. And since then, we have designed lot of activities to make sure that elderly patients are given care at home without being hassled. We have several activities like domiciliary care, a skilled nursing home, coma care facility, where we institutionalize elderly patients and care for them. In our skilled nursing home, we care for patients with protracted illnesses like Alzheimer's, Parkinsonism, MND, MS, or rare diseases like lupus, Guillain-Barré syndrome.